Hey kids, hi. So today what we are going to do is we are going to learn how to write lowercase letters. Okay, so as you all know, lowercase are small letters, right? The lowercase letters. So what I have here is, can you see this over here? We have three lines in our notebook, okay? So the first line is the red line. Then you have the blue line, okay, and then you have the red line again. Now, can you see this long red line that's here? Yeah, the tall one. That's your margin, okay. So we don't write anything within the margin. In this space, we don't write anything here. We start from the right hand side of the margin, okay, everyone. So what you're going to do first for me, before we begin writing today, you're going to write the date in the corner that's over here. Okay, you're going to write the date neatly in the corner. All right, and once you're done writing the date, we will learn how to write our lowercase letters in the red and the blue lines. Okay, so now the red and the blue lines have a very special name. So the first red line that you can see here, it's called the skyline. That's why I've drawn these clouds. Okay, so you're going to remember the first one is on the top like the sky, so it's called the skyline. The next one is the blue line. Okay, it's the water line because it'll remind you of the blue waters. Very good, everyone. I think you guessed that one. And the lowest one is like the ground. The third red line is like the ground. So I've drawn some grass. So we have the skyline, the water line, and the grass line. Okay, everybody? So now you have to remember these three lines every time you form your letters. So first, we're going to begin with the tall letters. So these letters that you can see here are called tall letters because they use all the three lines. They begin right at the top, form the sky, and they reach the ground. Alright, so we're going to try writing the tall letters. So our first tall letter is L. And can you make the sound? What is it? Good job, everybody. You know the sound for the letter L. Now let's try writing it. Okay, so as I said, the tall letter begins from the red line. Very good. Put your pencil on the red line. And go all the way to the ground, to the grass line, and take a turn. Good job, everyone. Can we try once more? So you're going to start from the skyline and the water, reach the grass and a small curve. Okay, let's try it one more time. Did you do it? Good job. Now you're going to try it one more time. Okay, so you're going to fill these spaces and you're going to practice. Okay, now we're going to go to the next one. It's the same way. Okay, it's a T. So you're going to start from the red line to the grass line. Take a curve and you're going to dash the T. Okay, and it's a T. Let's try it one more time. Start at the red line, go down to the red line, take a curve and dash it. It's a T. So you're going to practice in the spaces that are below. Okay, very quickly we go to the next one. Again, it's from the skyline. We cross the waters, go down to the grass line, make a straight line like this, and then you start the curve from the water line. Okay, just from the water line, and it's a B. Once more, you go all the way down, then you pick your pencil, okay, and you take a curve and say B. Now we're going to write the next one. It's the same as B, but it's the other way around, and the sound is D. Very good, everyone. So you make a straight line right from the sky to the grass, and then We make a curve the other way around from the water line to the grass line. Let's try it one more time. From the water line to the grass line. Good job, everybody. Our next letter is letter K. So let's try writing that one. It's from the top to the grass line. Okay. Now what you're going to do is, you have to start at the water line and come here and come down. Okay. Be very careful. K is a little tricky. You start from the skyline to the grass line, make a straight line, and then you go to the water line, touch here and come down. Okay. The next one is letter, it's H. Okay. So again, you make a straight line, but this time don't lift your pencil. Okay. See, oopsie, I lifted my pencil. So I go down and I come up. And down. It's a H. Again, don't lift your pencil. Go up and down. Good job, everybody. The next one is so again, now this time it's the curve from the top below and dash. So you start with a curve, okay? Start with a curve, cross the waters, go down to the grass and dash. That's a very good. Now, so these were our tall letters. You can continue practicing it, okay? You can practice as much as you want to. Now we quickly go to the heavy ones. So these letters are so heavy that they fall down from the ground. Can you see it's not stopping at the grass? It's going way beyond it to the next line. So they're called heavy letters because they cannot stay to the ground, they come down. So let's practice the first heavy letter, that's G. So I start at the water line, look very carefully, okay? I start at the water line and make a curve to the grass line, go back up, come back down, and a curve on the red line. Okay, now G is very easy. You start from the water line, but don't stop at the grass. Go way beyond the grass and curve and dot. Okay. Next is P. You start at the waterline. Don't stop at the grass. Go way beyond and stop. And then you put a curve. Stop at the grass line. Okay. Now the next letter is Q. So you start at the water line, don't stop at the grass line, go down, stop, 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 and a tail, and you come back on top and make a curve. Got it? And the last one is Y. So you start at the water line, take a turn, go back to the water line, come down, and a curve. Got it? Yes. So now, these were our tall letters and our heavy letters. I want you to continue practicing, okay? You can watch the video again if you wish to, and you can practice. The next one are our small letters. They're really small. They just start at the water line and end at the grass line. All of them. Okay, so let's quickly practice them. The first one is K. So what you're going to do is you're going to start at the water line and you're going to end at the grass line. That's a K. Now for the O. You're going to take a complete turn between the water line and the grass line. Good job, everybody. Now let's try A. So every time we write a small letter, we begin at the water line. Okay. So the water line, take a curve, go up. Come down, make a small tail, and we're done with A. The next one is E. Now for the E, you're going to make a small curve, come down, and a curve. This is E. This one is easy. You should be able to write this one really quickly. It's a S. Again, from the water line, write S. Stop at the grass line. Next is E. start at the water line, go down to the grass line, take a small curve and dot. The next one is A. Start at the blue line, take a U-turn, go all the way up to the water line, come down and it's an A. The next one, what's this? What sound does it make? V. So you start at the water line, a nice sharp point, go back up and you're done with a V. So you're going to practice all these lines, okay? The next one is M. So you're going to start at the water line, watch me. Go down to the grass line, go back up, take a turn, come down, go back up, take a turn, come down, and a small T. Do you want to practice this once more with me? So you start at the water line, go down to the grass line, come up, take a turn, go up, take a turn, and go. And a tail, like a small tail. Then the N. So the N is similar, okay? So you go down, come up, and this time just one turn and we're done. Okay, once more. You go up, take one turn and done. Now the R. Start at the water line, go down to the grass line, go back up on the same line and take a turn. Okay, let's do it once more. From the water line, go to the grass line, go back on the same line and a small curve. Now, X. From the water line to the grass line, a slanting line and a slanting line this way. It's just like a cross, okay? Now, Z. You start over here at the water line, come to the grass line and zigzag. Okay, start at the water line, go down to the grass line and zigzag. And now finally the last letter. So it's just like the M, but it's the other way around. Okay, so we are going to start from the top. We'll start from the water line, come down, take a U-turn up, come down, take a U-turn up and done. Once more. From the top, go up, take a U-turn, come down, take a U-turn and done. Alright everyone, so these were our lowercase letters. These are the tall ones, these are the heavy ones, and these are the small ones. So now what you're going to do is you're going to sit and you're going to practice your work, okay? And if you are not sure and you still need practice, you can turn over and practice on the next page. You can ask your mom or dad to draw these lines like Miss Candace has. Okay, so I have drawn these lines for myself using a scale and a pencil. So you can ask mom or dad to draw the lines for you so you can write neatly like this. Okay, and don't forget to write the date before you start practicing. All right, dear ones. So bye now. Happy practicing. Bye.